Hey guys, I'm just gonna do this video because I wanted to show you this coupon. Sorry about the light on my camera. The battery's low, so it's not allowing me to use it right now. I'm pretty sure that if you are an avid Dollar Tree goer, or even if you aren't and you just went, you've probably got this coupon, but I just wanted to let you guys know to keep an eye out for it or ask for it. It's the Dollar Tree coupon for Friends and Family event Sunday, July 19th. You get 10% off your entire purchase of $10 or more. I wish they would have had this coupon on my last couple of trips. I spent like 90 bucks, I think on Friday. Yeah, Friday, spent like 90 bucks. And that was after work, and then on my lunch, I think I spent like 30. So I completely wish they would have already had this, but definitely ask for this because that's an awesome deal if you're spending a lot of money. So if you know you're going to go on a trip to the Dollar Tree and you know it's going to be a big one, definitely use this. And also, I was Googling Dollar Tree images just to have, I was going to have a big one in the background, so you guys could have that in the background while I was filming this coupon. And I clicked on one of the images, and it brought up this Dollar Tree coupon deals week of 7/12. And I'm actually really glad that I clicked on it. I've never seen it before. It's thecrazycouponlady.com. I've heard of her on YouTube. I believe she's on YouTube. And I started scrolling down. I haven't even read the whole thing because I just clicked on it. But it shows all these coupons, freebies. And I don't even see these items that it's showing, period, even without the coupons. But if they have these at any of the Dollar Trees and these coupons, I'm definitely going to try to get them because they end up being free. They have the Garnier Fruit Tea Styler, the Febreze Set and Refresh, the Right Guard Extreme Aerosol Deodorant. That's awesome. The Welch's Fruit Snacks. I did get the Welch's Ice Cream Bars, which I will show you guys in the Dollar Tree haul that I'm getting, but I didn't have a coupon. The Sparkling Ice Beverage, Infusium 23 Shampoo and Conditioner. I have completely not saw that unless it's like the little travel size ones. The Atkins Frozen Entree, that's awesome. The Pediacare. It's just telling me my battery is low. The Rimmel Quad Eyeshadow, I completely want to find those. I found like those once or twice and that's it. So these would end up being like free. The Alka-Seltzer Plus Allergy. In groceries, it says they have the Farmer John Ground Pork. I actually bought those. I'll show those to you in my haul, but I didn't have coupons. The Jennie-O Turkey Burgers. The Oro Wheat Bread. The Smucker's Topping, I didn't see that. I would like to find all this stuff, even without coupons, you guys, but with the coupons, awesome. So the Kikkoman Teriyaki Sauce, and I'm so sorry if you can hear that loud TV. My son blasts the TV like he's an old man and he can't hear. The Jimmy Dean Breakfast, Lunch, or Dinner, the Old El Paso Refried Beans, Honey Made Grahams. I actually just bought graham crackers and they were not Honey Made. If I can find the Honey Made, I will definitely get them. It shows the Luigi's Italian Ice and the Luigi's Sherbet. I didn't like the Luigi's Italian Ice. I've never tried the Sherbet, I don't think. Final price would be 50 cents. It shows you underneath. They wouldn't all be free, but a lot of them would still like see final price would be 50 cents each when you buy two. But a lot of them show free or 50 cents. Minute Maid Frozen Lemonade or Orangeade, 50 cents. I guarantee you my camera is just going to cut off because it's about to die, so I'm sorry if it does. The Lance Sandwich Crackers, a six-pack for $1. Final price would be 50 cents when you buy two. Hormel Pepperoni, Nabisco Cookie or Crackers, Old El Paso Taco Shells, Pringles full-size cans. I have Pringles and the Lay's Stackers to show you guys in my haul. I didn't have coupons. I didn't have coupons for anything. The Pace Picante Sauce, Betty Crocker Fruit Roll-Ups, Betty Crocker Gushers. I did see those there. The Chex Mix, the Bugles. I've seen those 1,000 times. I'm not a fan. Hamburger Helper, I've gotten a bunch of those. The Kraft Jet Puffed Marshmallows. Chef Boyardee Canned Pasta. Hefty Slider Bags. This list is, I think it's almost done. The Palmolive Liquid Dish Soap. Brillo Estracell Sponges, I bought those. the Ocello sponges, I bought in those. The Dawn dish soap, got that. The Renuzit adjustable air freshener, I got them in Glade, actually. The Puffs facial tissue, Bounty basic paper towel, Scotty's facial tissue, Kleenex. I just bought the Kleenex. I've tried the Scotty's and the Puffs, and even though you get a much bigger amount and a bigger box, I tend to like the Kleenex the best because it's super soft. Then we're getting into personal care. The Effordent Denture Cleaner, Colgate toothpaste in the 3 ounce or larger. Carefree liners, I get those. The Yardley bar soaps, I've seen those, I don't get them. Paper Mate Ink Joy Pens, Gravy Train Dog Treats, I get those. The Shiba Cat Food Cans. And yeah, so that's the end of the list. And then also down here, it shows you Dollar Tree coupons, best Dollar Tree deals, free milk coupons, printable coupons, free toilet paper, free Huggy diapers. So I will be saving this website, and I actually was just talking to someone about buying a printer because I don't have a printer, and I will be printing coupons. I tried the coupon thing for a while and I didn't stick with it. It really is a lot of effort and it's very time consuming and tedious to do it. But if it saves you that much money and you're getting free stuff from the Dollar Tree, I'm definitely going to try to get back into it. I'm not going to say I'm going to get into it, you know, like an extremer, but I will try this. So I know tons of you guys have heard of the Crazy Coupon Lady. She's very popular. But just in case you guys didn't know about this website, here it is. Check it out. It's just thecrazycouponlady.com. And yeah, so I will see you guys in my next Dollar Tree haul, and I hope you guys are having a good weekend. Bye, guys.